Gal gets himself into the game in a firm grasp, with a kill now picked up as Missing says no to the true shot barrage. But Lyric, we come back to life. JDT still with gold lead, but they have to now entice the Baron. Knight just auto, and that tickle quite a bit for BLG. Oh, ulti comes through. Hang on, we're not done yet. On the ruler this time, he has no flash, no ghost bell. Bin jumps on the back line as he's kicked away. Kanavi saving the day for BLG. Inner choke is the root. Oh, ruler does it again. He's getting low with missing at the helmet, but it's another root. A root again. Shun jumps in, but his whole team is dead. To kill the king, you must sacrifice everything.
Stand up minis to gain prio. We're going to see here BLG knowing what they want to force to play because they got the summoners from Ruler before. So I love it. The all-in comes out. You get the ulti. And then here's where everything looks bad until the kick comes out from Kanavi. Ends up saving Ruler's life. So he's able to keep getting off DPS to take people like that out. But Knight coming out on the back end finds the root. Great feathers from Ruler too. And then just having enough burst to delete the rest of BLG.
Included five people!